That's how many people are supporting the Mundurucu tribe of the Amazon rainforest. They're all against the building of dams that is cutting off their water access. Honorable Chair, fellow delegates, and most esteemed guests, the delegate of Peru believes that the rights of indigenous peoples, resources, and land is a major problem, as more than 70% of Peru's Amazon rainforest has been used for logging and mining. Peru has already voted for UNDRIP, contributing to helping the more than 13 million indigenous people in Peru. The delegate of Peru believes that the issue is a pressing matter and should receive immediate attention. The delegate of Peru hopes for a productive debate in order to solve the crisis of promoting indigenous people's rights. We need more than 1 million people fighting for indigenous communities. The world has mistreated these 370 million people for too long. It's now time to help.